Thumbs up all around, drivers behind the lines, and 3, 2, 1, go!
And at the start of qualification, match 65, 24-43, taking in one more power cell. 22-40, making three shots, 24-43, 1, 2, 3. Here comes another, and Blue Alliance, there's the last one for 24-43. At the end of autonomous, it's 40-23, advantage red. 37-49, quickly picking up these power cells and getting ready for their next shot here. 47-63, shooting a little high. Now 37-49 in position. Spooling up that shot. Looks like one makes it in. Second doesn't. Moves a little closer. 2 out of 3 into the outer port. 24-43 doing the same for the Red Alliance. 1, 2 into the outer port as well. 22-40 now lining up, making 1, 2. Quick 2 power cell shots, and they go to reload, as does the Blue Alliance. But now 47-63 getting into position to play zone defense against 24-43 and 22-40. 28-39 doing the same for the Red Alliance, blocking, playing defense, and preventing 37-49 from getting up close for their shot. But 77-06 moving into position, making 2 of those quick shots there, as 28-39 was a little late to get to the to defend 77-06. Meanwhile, 24-43 getting in position, looks like they have a ball jam, and they're riding up on one of the power cells with 40 seconds left to go. 28-39 and 22-40 already in position to go for the climb. And 24-43 also getting in position. Looks like they're gonna attempt a triple climb. It's the end game, and here we go. 28-39, 24-43, and 22-40. All getting ready to, it looks like 22-40 is hooked on. Looks like 24-43 is hooked on. Looks like all three are hooked. Now just need to pull up and climb. Here they go. Our first triple climb of the day. We'll see if it stays level. 37-49 in the last couple of seconds here. Let's see if they climb up. Not enough time. Red Alliance with the win, protecting first city and getting that extra ranking point as well. So 3 ranking points for the Red Alliance as they all move up in the standings.